Mack the Knife, the creation of Kurt Weill, never lived in old Storyville. But as Louis puts it, he grew up with lots of characters just like Mack the Knife, played at many of their funerals. This was London, Empress Hall, 1956.
Sharp hands, pretty teeth, dear, and he shows them pretty white. Just a jackknife, as like he did, and he keeps it out of sight. Pretty sharp bites, pretty teeth, dear, scarlet billows, Scott's beard. Fancy gloves though, wears Maggie, yeah. So there's not a trace of rain. On the sidewalk, Sunday morning, lies a body oozing life. Someone sneaking around the corner. Is that someone back tonight? It's from a tugboat by the river. I see my bag drooping down, and the sea vents above the waves, dear. That's you, Mackie, back to town. Yeah, Louis Miller disappeared, yeah, after drawing out all his cash. And like he'd spend like a sailor, did our boy do something rash? Suki Tadri, Jenny Diver, Laddie Lanier, sweet Lucy Brown, oh, the line from on the rise, yeah. That's Maggie's back in time.